It means a lot. You know, it's a good day, a great day for me, my family, all my loved ones. You know, all the hard work I've put in and they've put in me, and you know, today we signed a contract, and I'm just very happy and very grateful.
We know when you come through the academy, it's all about steps, isn't it? You get into the academy, then you got to play for the youth teams, then you got to get that first contract, then you got to try and break into the first team, then you got to try and play well. You've done all that, so what is this step for you now?
For me, this is just for me to be secure and to commit myself with the club and be able to now focus on just, you know, for my time here, just give as much as I can, you know, become a better player and give what I can to help the club, you know, win trophies and, you know, reach targets and goals that we've set each other.
You've been thrust into the spotlight in terms of being the Tottenham Hotspur first team player now. How do you think you've sort of dealt with that? What have you learnt about yourself as a player and a person in this time, Jeff?
I think credit to as well the academy staff. You know, they've helped us along the way to, you know, prepare us for moments like this. So it's not something, you know, that we're not used to. I think they've helped us a lot. So for me, a lot of it is, it's just shown my characteristics that I knew that I had before, and obviously other stuff I've shown as well that I've come up that I never thought I had. But it's been an experience that, you know, I will never forget. Always learning something new, and I'm just excited.
I'm sure when you were first training around the first team, I'm sure that target would have been breakthrough, play a few games, get this new deal. So now you've done that, what's the next target?
I think, like I said before, just to now keep my head down, you know, keep doing the things that allow me to get in that position, and then keep working the stuff that I need to improve on and just becoming a better player each day.
The beauty about you, Japhet, is you just take all this in your stride, but inside, you must be buzzing, right?
Yeah, nah, definitely. I've got to stay calm and collected, but obviously inside of me, I'm ecstatic. I'm excited, and you know, for my family as well, it's honestly, for all of us, it's just an exciting moment. So yeah, I am happy, but I always just show it.